Ja, bei mir steht jetzt einer unserer neuen Legionäre, der zuletzt in Salzburg auch getroffen hat, Lynn Lyons. Lynn, the first games with your new team are over now. How would you summarize the first weeks here in Villach with your new team?
Well, it's been a good first few weeks here. I think, we're starting to come together as a team. We're starting to get better. And, obviously we would have liked better results the first few games, but it's been a good learning process. And I think we've learned and I think we're going to be better because of it.
But in two games at home, only one goal is very desperating for the team and for the fans. How would you explain this problem of scoring?
Sometimes in sports, that's just the way it goes. You know, scoring goals is a hard thing to do. And I think guys are working hard. And, you know, the thing is, when you're not scoring goals, then people tend to start squeezing their sticks a little bit harder. And, it becomes like a snowball effect. So I think if we just relax and keep working hard, the goals are going to come.
Why will change everything tonight? Why will your team win against Zagreb tonight?
Well, you know, we're just going to stick to our game plan, you know, because that's what we think is going to make us successful in the end. And we'll stick to the same things that we're doing. And eventually it's going to go our way. When you make the mistake of getting away from the game plan, that's when things will go south for you.
And we hope for the first victory tonight. Thank you very much, Lynn Lyons, and good luck. Und damit zurück ins Studio zu Gerhard.